You take Kirsty to be your wife.
Yes. I do.